This is a set of telescoping gauges. They will come in a package set, and each one will have a range that it can measure to. This one here will measure from approximately 1/2 inch in diameter, and you'll get a large one that could measure up to 6 inches in diameter. How these work is we have two measuring faces that will extend and retract inside the head of this tool. If I turn this screw here, I can actually lock these measuring heads in place. If I loosen the screw, they will spring open, giving me the range. This particular one has two plungers that will move. Some models have one plunger and one solid measuring head. Okay, make sure the bore is clean. Make sure both measuring heads are clean and collapse the measuring heads, tightening the screw on the back side of it. Put it into the bore, put the one measuring face against one side of the bore and loosen the nut. Be careful not to loosen it too much. It actually rides into a groove down inside these movable heads. If I loosen the screw too much, they'll pop right out. They're spring loaded. So what I want to do is I want to come just past being horizontal and I want to tighten this screw. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to force the high end down through the bore as I wiggle it back and forth. And I only want to go in one direction only. What's happening is it's finding its smallest size on the spring. Clean both measuring faces. Take a micrometer that you've calibrated and measure across it again, back and forth and in and out until you just feel a light little bit of drag. Again, these telescoping gauges are a transfer type measuring tool. In other words, there is no scale on this tool. So I have to transfer whatever measurement I get across these measuring faces to another measuring device such as a micrometer caliper. I want to make sure the micrometer caliber is calibrated. This is a bit of a feel in order to get the right size of this. So I would strongly suggest the machinist just starting to use these to try the measurement at least twice and see if he gets the same reading. If not, keep repeating it until you get the same reading a couple of times and you'll get the feel of it. Again, transfer type measuring tool. This is a telescoping gauge.